Oh, here's your first one now.
Hi, I'm Dawn.
Next!
No, no, no. Now, legally, you cannot discriminate against the attractive.
So you think she's attractive? Okay, next!
Please, come in. Come in. I'm Jamal. This is my wife, Tasha Nesquita.
Oh, okay. So, Dawn, are you married?
No.
Next.
Have a seat, Dawn.
Okay.
Sit down. See here what we got. So, Dawn, you're from Chicago. Wow. And you've been doing this for 12 years?
Yes. Actually, when I was 11, I started my first babysitting business with some friends.
Enterprising at a young age. Impressive.
Hey, what's up with that jaywalking ticket from March 30th, 2011?
Well, I was running late to my previous nanny job, and I could have either waited for the light to change and be 3 minutes late, or I could break the law and be punctual.
So you get the job done. That is very good, Dawn. Can I say I wanted to let go? Thank you. So now, how do you feel about potty training?
More importantly, why is your credit score so low?
Exactly what do you spend your money on?
Well,
guys, we're looking for a nanny, not a financial advisor. So let's just...
Yeah, you know, you're right. I think we covered everything. So, Dawn, thanks so much for stopping by.
Sure.
Yeah. Okay. It's been great, and we will be in touch.
Great, thank you.
So I'm thinking of my kids every time I wear it. Okay, that's not paint.
Hey, guys. Welcome home. You guys want to check out the exploration tent?
No, we don't. Where are our kids? Are they in the exploration tent? Look
what?
And see if JJ...
No, no. They're sleeping. After all the fun we had, they wore themselves out.
Jamal!
Yes?
Look at this! They redecorated your $400 McNannies. They're gonna go so nice with your new tie.
Very, very creative. Dawn, how does this happen?
Well, I was just teaching the kids to be more creative and...
Get out.
Come again?
You